Thank you, Steve. Tonight, an autopsy is shedding light on what led up to a missing woman's death back in February of this year. The medical examiner now says Kristen McNeil drowned. She'd been missing since February 17th. Investigators say she was found in her car in March in a creek off of Watkins Ford Road in Kernersville. They say she hit a bridge rail and then left the road. The autopsy also said significantly contributing to her death toxicity from fentanyl and other drugs.